Hey, okay. Kevin here. Let's pretend that you live in a small town, like I do. This is the main street of my small town. We have a good school system, USD 448. I love my town. We face the same kind of challenges lots of towns face, that we have a highway going by, and we really need people to pull off that highway and to see us, to know us, to meet us, to spend their money with us, to send their kids to our schools, to appreciate with us a small town life. How do you do that these days? And so what we're playing with and what I want you to think about is, if your town is struggling, if you're losing students, if you see that things aren't where they should be, that you want to grow, or you want to get better, you want to get bigger, what I recommend, this simple thing that we're going to try to do, is we're going to use Foursquare and QR codes as a new billboard to pull people off the highway. And there's nice people everywhere you look. There's a nice person back there. So you're driving down the highway and it says, exit now for Foursquare treasure hunt. Okay, so they got their devices, everyone's got their Foursquare app. They pull off the highway, and the first place they see down here, we land them somewhere, would be probably our caboose. We have a really cool Rock Island, I believe it's a Rock Island caboose, down at our depot. And so they're sitting there, and they go to Foursquare, and it takes them to a link. To a video where someone is their docent. Someone tells them the story of the caboose, tells them the story of the depot, you know, and it should be a person who cares about that thing, you know. And then right after that, you send them to. So we send them to Inman Harvest Cafe over there, who, by the way, has the best sausage in the world. Someone should say that. Come over here for the best sausage in the world, and here's a coupon for a free coffee when you come over, you know. That's what smart people do with coupons in Foursquare. And that can lead them across the way to the next business and the next business and the next interesting things and down to our schools, where they get a docented via the video, right? Two things, QR code plaques on things, QR code plaques for those who don't use Foursquare, and Foursquare, right? If you want to have a plaque, have a plaque. If you want to go old school. But this is the QR code stuff and the Foursquare stuff you can do with no money. No money. You can just get in there with sweat equity and put some time in. So my goal is to have people stay in our town for half an hour minimum doing interesting things. They pulled off the highway with their family and said, what a cool little town. And instead of coming here on a Sunday and it's a ghost town and no one said hi to them, you know, tons of people said hi to them through these videos, these welcome videos that we made that pop up when they do these things. And so when they leave, they know all about our town, and we had a chance to tell them why they should live here. This is so doable. Tomorrow. If you're thinking about doing this and you can't think about who will do this, talk to your kids. Make it a school project. Make it a 4-H project. Make it a FFA, a student community service project, a church project, something. And we can sit around and wait for our small towns to vanish and our schools to disappear. Or we can get off our butts and start leveraging some of this technology to do something to help our towns. See you next time.